on buyer sell right now. Of course, ICICI Bank hiking the corporate prime lending rate by 100 basis points. So it's now up to 12.75% from that earlier 11.75%. Right now, one day ahead of Holi, and it is definitely green as the color of the day. It's visible on the Nifty right now. But what's pushing up the Nifty, you can see, let me just start with ILNFS InvestSmart View. They have indicated
money would probably come into the mid caps that you and I keep talking about.
Metal stocks, IT stocks, interestingly, are correcting after 3 days. Hikes its corporate prime lending rate to 12.75%. HPCL signs a MOU with Sinopec. MOU is to cover projects in India, China, and a couple of other countries. Adlabs earlier on NDTV said that it is open to acquire some production houses, and Adlabs also. Welcome. It's a day before Holi. Markets are up in the green. However, some corrections, team.
Actual inflow into the company, how much extra cash would that entail?
50 on some measures, certainly within the top three economies in the world, together with the US.
It's coming into the market at higher levels. Any further?
I'm happy to report that IIC has obtained approval for an ambitious program of modernization and is implementing the same. This year, I must recognize another historical event. Three great universities have entered their 150th year. They are the University of Calcutta, the University of Mumbai, and the University of Madras. I propose to mark the beginning of the 150th year celebrations with a grant of rupees 50 crore to each university for a specified research department or a research program in that university. Has been disbursed so far in the current year to the districts identified as backward as well as under Rashtriya.
और वो अनिवार्य होगा और मैं प्रस्ताव करता हूं कि ऐसे जो भी ट्रांजैक्शन है उनमें पैन अनिवार्य हो.
मैं जो बजट प्रस्ताव है वर्ष 2006-07 के उन्हें सभा पटल पर रखता हूं. महोदय, मैं सदन प्रश्न ये है कि वित्त विधेयक प्रस्तुत करने की अनुमति दी जाए. जो पक्ष में हां कहें.
अनुसया, What's going on there? What is the latest on our police investigations? Until the tripartite committee submits its report in the next 3 months.
Jammu, Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttaranchal. Well, towards the plains, parts of Punjab, Haryana, which include Chandigarh and the capital, and Uttar Pradesh, will come in for some mild showers, due to which temperatures will show a drastic drop, the capital staying very pleasant.
Zahir taur par, avkash ke baad, Lok Sabha ka session.
Lekin abhi iske upar investigation, wahan par Melbourne mein chal raha hai.